So I started out when I got out of graduate school. So I was at BYU, studied PR, and then I went to the University of North Carolina and studied mass communications research, emphasizing public relations. And from there, I went to New York City, interviewed with all the major agencies, focused on research and measurement, and there was just no place for me. Oh, yeah. I mean, none of the big PR agencies at the time were really focused on it, and there was not a market within an agency for that sort of thing. And after a while, I finally just quit talking about research and measurement and just said, I've got to take a job. So I went with a small agency in Connecticut, worked there for about 18 months until my wife came home one day with a New York Times one ad saying, isn't this what you studied in school, Casey? And there was a company that was actually doing PR research. They were looking for a public relations analyst. And I can remember writing them a letter just basically saying, you know, we're like two people, you know, walking through the wilderness and ran into each other and we're best friends. There was no doubt to me that I was going to go work for that company, you know, and I wrote what I'm sure was it came across as probably a pretty pompous letter of saying, I'm the guy you're looking for. Yeah, and absolutely, they looked at it and they're like, whoa, somebody actually studied this? Because when I entered the company, I was the only person who had actually studied it in school. And so it was a perfect fit. I joined the company. We've since gone through, we were acquired, then we were sold off, and then, you know, so, and then we've acquired some other companies. So, but I've essentially stayed with the same organization as we've moved around, kind of changed names and logos and everything along the way. And now I run that group, Cision Global Analysts. Well, the thing is, there's a great demand for it, and from a new graduate standpoint, I wouldn't say that there's a tremendous amount of interest or awareness that it's there, because most people who are studying public relations or start studying market research are going to go directly into the practitioner route for public relations, or they're going to go into market research, and they're not necessarily going to come into our little niche. But our little niche has become quite a business, and it's proven more essential as organizations have used it to determine what sort of a return they are getting on their investment in public relations. And so all it takes is, you know, once a client has kind of used us for the span of one budget cycle, and they can show the return of what they're doing, it's like they're locked in for life. And so our business has really grown tremendously. Certainly there's a marketplace now where there wasn't before. So for me, if somebody's got an interest in what we're doing, I take them. I know that may sound crazy, but we've grown that much, and the skill sets of both wanting to be an analyst and being focused on public relations is a unique crossing of interests. If somebody's focused on, well, give me a tight job description, tell me what I'm supposed to do when I arrive at 8 o'clock, and what am I supposed to do at 3:30, I don't have the bandwidth for that sort of thing.